Ruth here, and if you, well, my sister's in the shower or something, and the bathroom is right next to my room. So you might hear, like, background water or the boiler, whatever. Ooh, it's off. Maybe you can hear me now. Okay, so this I bought from eBay because this is the, if you can sort of see, lovely bubble wrap. This is the... Okay. This is the Legends of Johto GX Premium Collection box. This, as you can see, as I've said that like 5 times now, the American version. Just like the UK version, which you've, by the time I upload this, you would have already watched the other one, but it does not have a Suicune pin or coin. It's got both in it. In the UK version, you only have this jumbo card, which is kind of sad because I wanted the pin and thing, so I got this. But also, the other thing I wanted was the cardboard backing in the back of the box. So, let's put the bubble wrap over there. And I'll just take a few pictures before my camera dies. And I'll be back in a moment. Back, camera battery changed, pictures taken. I also want to point out, you know Suicune pin? At first I thought it might be similar, maybe, to the 3-pack pin blister thing, but it's not. The other pin is him standing. This one is him like looking like he's about to jump, or, you know, is in motion. So that's nice that it's a different pin. So I shall be opening this up now. Well, trying to open it up. You know what? Since I already did take a picture, I mean, cut it up already, I guess I could rip it, but then I guess this question is, can I even rip it open? See, this is the thing. One of the things I mainly wanted was this cardboard backing here, which is awesome. I'll just like leave it there. It could be like a background thing I can do, or it sort of looks like a background, doesn't it? Or it could be, you could even use it as a placemat, I guess. Or a mini poster, whatever. It's like the same artwork as the back of the box anyway. It's just, it's got, you know, text over here, which I already read the text out last video, so I shall not bother on this one. Let me just move the playmat up a bit so it doesn't completely fall. It's lovely. I think this is my favorite Ultra Pro Pokemon playmat because it's Eeveelutions. Okay, so let me just open this plastic and move it so there shoots the coin. Okay. I'll just lay these all out. Looks very nice because it looks like it's moving. Okay, so we have Ultra Prism. Another Ultra Prism, both are the same pack art. Then we've got Burning Shadows and Sun and Moon Base. Then we go starting for the old school bits. We've got Evolutions and a Breakthrough. And it is slightly awkward doing these. Sitting sideways of the camera. Anyway, they each come with a code. Not really sure what the code is for, but like, and they both come with the Entei GX alternate art from the Shining Legends. I'll just show you briefly, then I'll show you up close, though I already did show you up close in the other one, but I'll show you again anyway. Like, I mean, I don't normally buy things that, like, you know, are a duplicate thing, but I really wanted this backing, and I said, well, why not, you know? Anyway, the lovely Rife and Entertainment Suicune and Jumbo card promo. Not that it has a number or anything, because obviously you can't play Jumbo cards. Though, if they made enough Jumbo cards to make a deck, that'd be awesome. If you just, like, you know, play with Jumbo cards. Because, like, they make Jumbo playing cards. You know, the normal, like, poker type of playing cards. But that'd be awesome. So let me just slide that there. And I'll go up. Yeah, you can view it better now. See? It likes he's dashing off. Very nice. Hair looks purple. Anyway, that was the pin. And this is the love coin. Here is the Raikou GX with Thunderous Rain GX. This attack does 100 damage to each of your opponent's Pokemon that has any energy attached to it. That's going to be a lot of Pokemon, isn't it? SM121 for the promo. Might as well stick it in a sleeve in it. And I have all of my, well, not all of my sleeve, but at least some of my sleeves in my little box. Elite Trainer box thing here. So I get two perfect fits. Ignore my phone. Put that back up there. Okay. So these are technically doubles, because it's obviously the same promos, because I bought this already. So here's the question. Do I put it in a giveaway? Do I sell it? Or should I keep it just in case? Well, I'd probably keep a double of Entei because that's my favorite. I wonder what to do with the Raikou. I don't know. Well, I have plenty of time to deliberate. Okay, so, as I said before, we've got me sitting awkward near the camera. We got a Breakthrough, Evolution, Sunny Base, Moon Shadows, Ultra Prism. Okay, so we don't totally get bored of Ultra Prism in a row, so we'll do it that way. So we've got Breakthrough first. Hopefully it's going to be awesome. Just going to move the camera a tiny bit so my leg doesn't cramp. Okay, so I'm sitting closer. Hopefully the camera doesn't move too much. We just put it there. Hopefully my foot doesn't knock it. Anyway, so we got Mega Mirror 2. Of course, it has to fall, doesn't it? And this is 3. We've got Professor's Letter, Staravia, Frogadier with a little Froakie in back there, Skiddo, Staryu, Paras, Doduo, Ghastly, Piloswine. For that, reverse and a Noivern rear. Well, it could be better, but there we go. Just briefly organizing the cards because, well, easier to sort later then. Okay, evolutions. Let's hope we get a good one. move a pile of swine over there. I don't know, what does it say? Because each has, you know, flavor text down there. So let's see. Because the long hair all over its body obscures its sight. It just keeps charging repeatedly. Oh. That's not as productive as one would hope. And then level 3, hopefully we get a good card. We got a Venusaur Spirit Link. Energy Retrieval. And Nidorino. Sorry, I'm sorting as I go along. Onix. Magikarp. Energy. The fighting energy. Staryu. Tangler. Ooh, Staryu? Got a double Staryu in that thing. And a Dewgong. Well, at least it's one of my favorite ones. Okay, we've got an Ultra Prism. Let's hope we get a good thing. Like a star, prism star, or just something. Okay, we got a lightning for electric energy. Ooh, we got an electric Pokemon after that. So Luxio is this one. Trump. Spiritomb. Weasel! Cute Eevee, guys. Slanet. Turtwig. Riolu. A reverse Gible. And a Toxicroak. Non-holo rare. Okay, so, Sun and Moon base. Let's see if we get any shit. I don't really keep my breath. But I seem to get unlucky sometimes. Hopefully I'm not too unlucky on this. So we got Metal Energy. A Pukumuku, or is it a cucumber? And we have Rotom Dex. Passimian. Paras. Poliwag. I guess you could say it's knitted or something. It's handmade, anyway. Dewpider. Eevee. Staffle. Ooh, a reverse rare candy. Actually, I can't remember if I actually got one of these or not. And a Stoutland. Non-holo rare. So far, we have two uncommon and two common for our reverses. Okay, Burning Shadows. I've actually pulled a Charizard GX out of this energy. Would be nice. At least something shiny would be nice. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Okay, Dark Energy. That's not shiny at all. Guzma. Solrock. Then we have Palmeria. Goes with the Guzma. Then we have Tangela. Well, it's so cute. It's like a bridesmaid picture, isn't it? Rhyhorn. Hoot Hoot. A handmade Meryl. A Lycanroc. Reverse, and it's rare. How about that? And, oh, I saw a shiny. And what is it? Oh, wow. Super Scoop Ups. Secret rare. I won't bother saying it's full art because it is obviously full art. But it's full art. Yeah, see? It's gold and super shiny. And awesome. Just gonna stare at it. And all its rainbow gold-iness. That's awesome. Okay, so I best leave it up like, you know. I got lucky. I'm trying to do this with one hand. Because I don't want to put it down, just in case, like, you know. Yeah. Did I run out? Oh. Did I run out? Yeah. I can throw that away. This is awesome. I mean, blink. So awesome. And I guess awesome. Well, there's a ding. Slight ding in the side up here. Otherwise, like, totally gradable. So a slight ding on the side, maybe a tiny ding or bump at the bottom bit. That looks centered to me, doesn't it? I'd say that would be like a 9 or a 10, depending. Sweet. It was like pristine. Awesomeness. Okay, let me just move this. That is awesome. Sweet thing fell down. Putting back up again. That is so mega awesome. Awesome. And that is our only pull so far. Hopefully we get something else in this one. I wouldn't be too bad if we didn't, but that is awesome. Okay. Hopefully. You get one. Oh, and because I did pull one, here is a code. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Now, let's hopefully we get a good one in here. And I'm so psyched. Okay. Psychic. Yen Mega. Looker. Electric Memory. Execute. That just reminds me of like an Easter egg hunt, yeah, you know? Anyway, Lickitung. Or, you know, before I did say it was Licky Licky, but there was actually the evolved form is called Licky Licky, so. And well, it's pink blob with huge tongue. What more can you ask for? There's not much difference. Weasel, Eevee, Salandit, a reverse Cosmoem. And our rare is. Twink, a Rampardos. Hollow. Sweet. At least we have another pull. I don't know where I was putting that. Sweet. Some of these hollows don't actually show very well. But that was nice. I'm so glad I bought this. This is a bit of an extortionate price because it was like, what, 17 or so pounds shipping? I don't know, it was excess shipping. I normally wouldn't buy it, but since this US version, they don't sell them over here in the UK. Why they make two versions is a bit of an annoying thing, but there we go. It's awesome. Well, not this is awesome. This is awesome. I was just staring at the background there. Anyway. Awesomeness. Right. Why don't we keep these in a normal sleeve? And by normal, I mean normal. Because I sleeve code my cards. So I don't use up all of the perfect fit ones because those are more expensive than these ones. So, boink. I actually don't think I have a Rampardos yet. Which is good, so I have two new cards. Awesome, awesome, awesome. There we go. Oh, that's covering him anyway. Alright, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.